Hello, my name is Kevin Brookhauser, and I'm a high school English teacher in Monterey, California. I'm also a Google certified teacher and a Google Apps certified trainer. And I want to talk to you today about the importance of digital literacy in education. In this video, I'm going to share that there are three different ways that digital technology has changed education and why digital literacy is essential. These digital tools have made learning more accessible, more interactive, and more collaborative. First, let's talk about access. If you think about the very first way we shared information, it was through spoken word. Learning was only accessible between two people. After that, we learned to share information through written word, and learning became even more accessible. After the invention of the printing press, learning became even more accessible. And we built massive libraries to house all of the knowledge of our human world. We've reached the next shift, and the internet has taken all of that knowledge and put it in a universal library that we can access at any time from any device. How does that change the way we teach? Well, before, if I wanted to individualize the instruction, I needed to make sure that they had access to the information that they needed. Their learning was limited to the books and resources I had inside of my classroom. With the internet, they now have access to the collective knowledge of the entire world. Google Search and the Google Apps Suite, which includes Google Drive, Docs, Calendar, Mail, and Sites, offers a platform to locate, organize, and share this information with my students. Another thing that has changed with digital technology is the way that information is presented. Think about what reading a book or watching a video entailed before the internet. You interacted with just the words on the page or the images on the screen. Now you can interact with other people or the resource itself. Most digital technology is interactive, and a lot of these resources are housed in the Google Play Store, which you can find at play.google.com. The Google Play Store houses interactive games, study tools, and many other educational resources. Many of these resources work best through the Google Chrome browser, which is a window you can use to access the internet. By using all of these resources, students can interact with their learning instead of just passively receiving information. How does that change the way we teach? Well, I'm no longer the only teacher in the classroom. And students don't have to rely on just me to get feedback. They can use the interactive games that they are playing as guides to help them master the concepts they are studying. This makes it easier for students to receive instruction at the level they're at, and gives me greater flexibility to answer questions and interact with students one-on-one. Finally, digital technology has allowed learning to be more collaborative. All of my students have the ability to build and create their own informational resources, and digital technology allows this process to be shared. Because the file is located in the cloud, the owner of that file can allow any person with a Google account to view it and even edit it at the same time. What that means is that my students can build a presentation or a song, or even a movie together. And the tools available through the Google Play Store help make this possible. They can also interact with each other while they build these projects using Google Mail or a variety of other communication tools. This changes the way we teach because it allows students to become much more active in their learning. Instead of just consuming information, they can create it, and they can also build communication, creativity, and teamwork skills along the way. Our world is becoming more and more collaborative, and the more opportunities we can give our students to build those skills, the better prepared they will be for the future. Digital technology has made information more accessible, more interactive, and more collaborative. Information is no longer limited to the four walls of a classroom. And Google has created a platform to organize this wealth of resources. Teachers have more support than they ever had to build a collaborative, creative, learner-driven environment and truly revolutionize the way we teach. If you're watching this video as a part of our basic series, you can check your understanding of this lesson by taking the Check Your Knowledge quiz below. And for more resources, check the links on this basics page or visit google.com/education.